guess that's why the road's so good coming up here.
Yeah. Thank you. place to go, it's right where you are.
Yeah, we'll go right in there.
Where that log, a little wet.
Hello.
All right. What about up more?
Look at that.
This is all wet. Don't slip and get wet in there. What about if we go down more by that log?
The log, I bet you look.
Not on the log. Go right in there, look. Oh no, be careful, that's gonna be slippery.
The log's
gonna be slippery. I wanna go check out that pine forest. I don't know, that's where I want to go look. Nemo Hornet, one person, fully staked, ready to go with the view tonight. I'll leave those doors open. I don't know if it's going to rain or get windy, but this is our spot. Nick's working on his tent there. Bob's got the one, right?
Got the one.
And now the best part, got the chair.
The chair.
And also gonna blow up this. Yeah, man.
Yeah. Quiet. Well, there's a couple people over at the lean-to. I mean, there are four guys over there. They're making some noise. Hopefully, if any animals come tonight, they'll come for them. We left some peanuts around there for them. Here's my Nemo Hornet 1P. Usually, I sleep in the hammock, but I wanted to get some wear on this and test this out, so I figured this was a good time to do it. Next guy's hammock, a smart fella. He's also up in there. That's it. Bob's Gossamer Gear, the one. Got a nice setup there. Grabbing some wood for a fire. Gonna be dark early at night. Camp spot.
This thing had all the sights. It showed, that's what I was looking at. I was looking at this. Yes.
can't tell, but it's hailing out right now. You can tell. Yep. It's coming down. Now we gotta get through this mud. Alright, putting my phone down.
Down, is it all your white balls?
Yep.